I wasn't really able to do what every other kid was able to do because I was always in and out.
People constantly try to label you.
Assumptions about you.
I was teased about the way I spoke. So much I almost gave up on my dream.
I've always been really self-conscious about my looks, most specifically my weight.
Kids would call me weird, so I became really introverted.
I never thought I was good enough, pretty enough, or smart enough.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but you're